thank you for joining us. And what is your name?
My name's Afro Whacker.
All right. We'd like to ask you a few questions, like when, how old were you when you started fighting?
Well, I was about 3 when I punched my little brother in the nuts. They fell off.
Oh well, that's quite hardcore. Well, we have another question for you. This is a question we're going to be asking everyone in here. How do you expect to win this fight?
Well, I expect to win by doing this.
Hello, and thank you for joining us. I'd like to ask you your name.
Chinese Turtle Smasher.
Chinese Turtle Smasher. That's a pretty aggressive name. Could you tell me where you got it from?
Chinese, and here's a punch in the face!
No, do not. Just sit back in your chair. Sit back in your chair. Okay. All right. I'd also want to know when you started fighting.
When I was about 1.
You're 1, and what motivated you to start fighting?
I put somebody in the glasses.
In the glasses?
Yeah.
That's a little mean, but okay. All right. Thank you for joining us. And wait, how do you expect to win?
Deep punching gloves.
Hello, and thank you for joining the fight. Could I ask you your name?
Asher. The Rippermobile.
The Rippermobile. Could I ask you how you got the name?
One day I was using a chainsaw, and I accidentally cut off my dad's hand.
Your dad's hand?
Yeah.
That's pretty mean. Yeah, okay. Well, that kind of scarred me. Okay. Well, what motivated you to fight here?
My dad suggested that I should go into fighting instead of chainsawing his hands off.
That is a very smart man. I have to agree with that. Alright, thank you. How do you expect to win?
This game.
Could you give us a demonstration?
Yeah.
So I see you're here with some other competitors.
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
My name's Clavicle Breaker.
What's your name?
Clavicle Breaker.
And how did you get that name, son?
Well, one time, I was a kid, I played lots of football. This kid was making me mad. I waited for the field, perfect moment, slammed him, broke his clavicle. Broke many kids' clavicles after that.
And what motivated you to come here?
Well, you know, the first clavicle that I broke was such a rush. So in football, I just had to break more people's clavicles. I got kicked out of the league because apparently that's unsportsmanlike or something. But I came to this sport where I'm allowed to do it.
I see. And how do you think you'll be winning the fight?
I'll show you.
All your words. 1,000 feet per second, you still take me by surprise. I just know we can't be over. I can see it in your eyes. Making every kind of silence takes a lot to realize. It's worse to finish than to start all over and never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on, I won't fall. Even if you say